We told Pope that 700 of our soldiers are injured. They have gangrenes, amputations, their flesh is rotting, and many of them are dead, and we couldn't bury them. We couldn't bury them to Christian tradition. And we ask Pope to help us. We ask Pope to be the third part of this war and to let them go through the green corridor. And he told us that he will pray for us, and he is doing everything for that.
What would you run